I'm not certain if you can see over my shoulder. My good friend Mr. Rich Clemens is operating this train from way back there on the conductor's seat. With our remote control, we are leaving the big yard at Miller's Junction. I will spin around and show you Miller's Junction train shed. We will pick up Richard Rich, give him a ride. We're on the West Tocoi and Bostwick Railroad. Okay, we'll pick up Richard. Our little Plum Cove has run now. This is our third day without a charge. You can see 813 up here. One battery is still showing green. No, one magic eye has turned black. We're good till they turn, both turn red, then we're out of juice. We'll recharge when we need to. We've added all of the club riding cars behind my little train. I can't tell exactly what I focused on. I hope that you are seeing the rest of the train. In the meantime, this is a 2-foot gauge railway. There is a steam engine, 216, under that barn. Hey, this train runs. It's a beautiful track. We are delighted to be here for their winter meet. Carefully, the grounds are flooded. It rained most of last night. Oh man, covered bridge. Right here.